Hey everyone, what's up? Welcome back to my channel and thank you so much for watching this video. If you guys do not know who I am, hi, my name is Sabrina, Isabelle, and welcome to my channel. So today's review is on the new Kat Von D foundation that I purchased. It's on the Kat Von D True Portrait Liquid to Powder Foundation. I got my shade in 1006. This is a skin perfecting medium coverage foundation, liquid to powder matte finish, weightless smooth all day wear. So here is the packaging right here. The packaging is really cute. I love the way how they package it. You have to actually squeeze the foundation out from here. Comes in like a squeezy tube. This time around, I really like the way how they actually packaged it in white instead of black, because Kat Von D is known for their black packaging. I like it white and silver. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys how I actually apply the foundation of my face. I've already moisturized and primed my face. Go ahead and shake the foundation. I am going to put one side of my face to show you guys the coverage. I really like the coverage. It's a little bit lighter, but this foundation does oxidize on your skin. It's a light to medium coverage. You can build it up to a full coverage, but I like it in a medium coverage because it didn't cover up my scars, but that is okay. Once I put concealer, it will go away. So after applying the foundation on both sides of my face, I can definitely say that this foundation is a very comfortable foundation. It's like I couldn't feel it on my skin. It didn't irritate. Like some foundation, when you apply, you can feel it on your skin, but this is really lightweight. I like it. So let's go ahead and put on some concealer and see how well it actually blends with my Milani concealer, because that's my favorite concealer. And overall, absolutely love it. It blends so well. It didn't leave any patches on my skin. Amazing. So not bad. It did cover up what I wanted to cover up, like my under eye circles and stuff like that. But overall, I love the coverage. It does make my skin look smooth, guys. I like the formula. It's not so thick. It's a very lightweight formula, not like the Kat Von D Lock It foundation. That is a kind of a thick formula. This is a very thin formula. So I like the formula. I like the packaging. Very sleek, very easy to carry around, throw inside your bag, travel with. I'm going to go to work right now and then come back home and show you guys whether this foundation is an all-day wear foundation. Hey guys, I'm back after work. This foundation has been on my face for 9 hours ongoing. And the time is 11:47, guys. Wearing this foundation about 4 to 5 hours, my makeup was still looking matte, guys. Like, no oils came out. After 5 hours, then my oils started to slowly come out. 9 hours of oiliness on my face is still holding together without any touch-up. So if you would want to touch up your face within the day, your face will still look matte and perfect, guys. It didn't crease much on my face, but as I'm doing this, can you see the lines? This is where I actually get small, miniature smile lines. I love doing foundation reviews when I'm actually working, because I go through a lot of like different temperature, going in between hot and cold. So with all those temperatures, this is how after 9 hours of foundation. So I do have to say this foundation actually really held up really nicely. So my overall thoughts is, this Kat Von D foundation is really worth the buy. I love the way how they actually changed their packaging to white and silver instead of their typical black. Really like the packaging, really nice to handle. It's a squeezy tube, but I'm a little bit worried about foundation a little bit once it's coming to the end. I mean, you gotta keep the foundation like this in order to, I don't know how it works. So there's no tube inside to pump at the bottom of the foundation. So I gotta keep using it and keep you guys updated on that note though. Besides that, it's a perfect foundation, very suitable for normal to oily combination skin. So I truly hope that this video actually helps you guys decide whether or not you should purchase the new Kat Von D True Portrait foundation. So I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye guys.